of here. You leave Josh alone. Now, come on. Come on, you two.
Get out of there. You promised to keep your hands off. Now, get.
Get before we rip them bikinis right off.
Oh, I know we promised. But we just went on Willie wash you when we saw him come driving up.
Well, we'll Willie wash you. You just get. Get!
Okay, gals, come on.
Well, if that don't take the rag off in the bush.
Josh,
I hate to do this to kinfolk, but with children full of sass, neglecting their chores and stirring up trouble, I got no choice. Now, you go back and tell that Captain Salbo to pack up his gas buggies and hightail it off in our mountain and take his presents with him.
Oh, no! You can't do that.
I can and am.
Ma, if you just listen to my side of this thing, well, maybe...
I've seen and heard enough. And nothing's gonna make me change my decision unless it's Pappy when he gets back.